Hey, how's everybody doing? My name's Lex Coop and I'm back and I'm gonna talk about zombies. Real zombies, not the video game zombies. There's been some weird shit going on in this world these days, last month or so, and some of the encounters have been related to zombieism, about people turning into zombies and eating other people's faces off or other things in that nature. There was this one story. I'm sure you guys have all heard of it about by now, but there was this one story about this guy who ate some other guy's face off. And the guy that he ate was a bum, a hobo, a homeless person. And the other person, the guy who ate his face, was some African American. I can't remember. He his wife was his wife or woman. I can't remember if they're actually married. Was interviewed on, why did he eat his some dude's face off? And she was basically saying that he's not like that. We read the Bible and we're good Christians, and he's never shown any acts of violence in the past. And they came up with the excuse of, I think it was bath salt. There's something that they said he was poisoned with, which made him eat some other man's face off. So hopefully nobody tries to poison me with bath salt, 'cause that would suck. I'm not a big fan of zombieism or cannibalism, which is probably what it actually more like is. And so that's the one story. And then there's another story I heard about a woman. I didn't hear too many details on this one, but I heard about a woman who ate her own baby. And that's fucked up. And that was also declared as zombieism, kind of like same thing. What the hell's going on with this world? There's people eating other people. But I don't think it's technically zombieism. I don't even know if this is a word, but I'm going to keep using it because that's awesome. I don't know if zombieism, I think it only works if the person is dead. The whole concept behind of a zombie is a person died and then came back from the dead and was all like angry, rage driven, and hunger for raw flesh. And oh, I did hear another story. There was another story about a guy who cut his own stomach open and was throwing his guts out at people. I'm not sure if it was the police were there at the time already and he was throwing them at the police, but I heard about that. Now, these are only one of these stories. The first one that I said was actually I've heard from like resources on the interwebs. The other two stories I heard through friends and through other people. So I don't know how legit they are. I don't have any actual facts to back them up. Yeah, so this guy, he starts freaking out, and I know the police got there. I'm pretty sure he was doing it and throwing them at the police, but he cut his stomach open and was throwing his guts out at the police. So that's pretty bizarre. I wonder, do you guys wonder, is this the zombie apocalypse, is it actually starting? Is this how it starts? With bath salts? The poisons of bath salts? I don't know. I wonder if that's if this shit's actually gonna happen. Are we gonna all start running for our lives? This whole internet and web thing? Oh no. We're getting close to 2012, December 2012. That's when the predictions are that the world will end as we know it. That doesn't mean anything, to be honest with you. That could just be a new advancement in technology. Like that could be the month that they publicly announce AI, like proper AI, so that it's basically like a human. It learns, it does anything a human can do, writes stories. I don't know how creative the AI will be, but maybe that's what it is, because that's the whole theory behind the 2012 calendar. It's basically it's just a calendar that stopped is ending. It is, but there's a few predictions on the fact that it's possibly the oh no oh, who's the guy? There's a guy who predicted it, that was the end of the world as we know it. But again, like I said before, it's as we know it. It doesn't mean much. It doesn't mean that the world's gonna end. It just the world's gonna end as we know it. It could be a minor change, maybe another world war or something like that. Well, that could be pretty huge actually. If there was another world war, it'd be pretty drastic. A lot of countries would be probably like wiped off the face of the earth. Hopefully Canada will do okay. I don't know about the rest of you, but hopefully Canada will survive. I don't even know. I live pretty close to the border near Detroit. So if Canada was involved, besides Ottawa getting taken out, and probably Toronto, Vancouver, and Montreal, those are the three like the three or four major cities in Canada. Edmonton's pretty huge too, pretty known, mainly because of sports, hockey and stuff. But I wonder if there was a nuclear warfare, world war, would my city get affected? I guess the spread of nuclear war from the rays, the toxins that come from nuclear warfare, the bombs exploding. I bet you it would eventually spread to where I am, and I would end up growing an extra nose, maybe an additional penis. And then I could be Mr. Two Penis Man. I'll start porn. I'll be a big hit in porn. You can have sex with two ladies at the same time. I guess I wouldn't really want one right next to it then. It's like, how do you have sex with two girls if they're like, if it's an inch apart? Maybe I'll go for like one on my stomach or something. Mid-chest. Get blowjobs while she's standing up. We're both standing up. Kind of date like a little shorter girl, 5'11" or something. That's not shorter. That's like my height, 5'1". That'd be kind of weird for dances, eh? You're doing slow dances. She's got her head on your chest. You start getting an erection, just start poking her in the eye. Oh wow! Did this commentary go on a little loopy loop? Start talking about zombies, and then you end up talking about having a penis on your chest and giving a girl a boner in the eye. But yeah, so let me know. Give me some feedback on any of the few topics that I've talked about. Do you think the zombie apocalypse is coming? What do you think is going to happen in December 12th, 2012? No, not December 12th. I can't remember the date. I don't know the date. But the world that ends as we know it. What do you guys think about that? What do you think it's going to be? Zombies? Nuclear war? Penises on people's chests. Anyways, yeah, this gameplay is coming to an end. We are kills away. We are three kills away. Actually, we got about a minute. As far as how I'm doing awesome. I'm doing splendid. I'm working. Came back from the trip from the Dominican. It was awesome. Had a good time. Kind of excited, to move on and proceed in my life. I am going to, like I said before, it's been taking me a while to getting up, but I am going to be continuing on with the Road to Machinima series. Whether or not I become a Machinima director or not, I'm going to at least finish all the replies that I've gotten from Machinima directors. So I'll at least do that. I'm going to do all those. And I'll mention a few more things that I've people that I've contacted. Anyways, this is Lex Coop saying, rate, comment, subscribe. Doochie doos skadoosh.